Hello, this instruction is tribute to wonderful writer, amazing artist, whose works, full of fun of wisdom, inspired many generations of kids.
A person is a person, no matter how small. Dr. Seuss.
In this instruction we're going to make the hat.
Dr. Seuss presented us with this hat in his work The Cat in the Hat.
The hat has a zebra-like pattern, starting from the top of the head, red and white stripes, total of 6 stripes. Let's start from the top. Inflate red balloon leaving about 3-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. The top and the bottom of the head I work in the same fashion as in previously published instruction, lollipop hand fan. Twist the second soft about 8-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Loop a balloon, slightly stretching it, around the second bubble to measure the third bubble. Twist the third bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fourth bubble. We're going to hide the fourth bubble inside of the hat. Force the fourth bubble through the loop of the second bubble. It should protrude about 1 inch above the second bubble. It's the top of the head. Now let's fix the second bubble inside of the loop of the third bubble. Okay, we have made the lollipop and it is the top of the head. Once again, I use lollipop sculpture to make the top and the bottom of the head. And the rest of the head I work in a similar fashion as described in previously published instructions, such as sunflower head, dragonfly, caterpillar. Okay, inflate white balloon leaving about 3-inch flat tail. Tie the nozzle of the white balloon around the first red bubble. Twist the first white about 1-inch bubble. Twist the second white soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second white bubble in one lock twist. Loop the white balloon around the fourth red bubble to measure the size of the third white bubble. Twist the third white bubble. Lock both ends of the third white bubble in one lock twist. Make sure to keep the fourth red bubble inside of the loop of the third white bubble. Force the third white bubble towards the top of the head. We work the rest of the head in the same fashion, just alternating the colors. Inflate the second red balloon leaving about 3-inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth white about 1-inch bubble. Lock the nozzle of the second red balloon with the free end of the fourth white bubble. Loop the second red balloon around the fourth red bubble of the first balloon. Measure and twist the second red bubble of the second red balloon. Lock both ends of the second red bubble in one lock twist. And so it goes. Here's a front view of the hat. That's a back view of the head. Twist the fifth white about 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth white soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth white bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third red about 1-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the third red bubble with the sixth white bubble. Loop the white balloon around the fourth red bubble. Measure and twist the seventh white bubble. Lock both ends of the seventh white bubble in one lock twist.
So far we have made 2 red and 2 white stripes, total of 4 stripes of the hat. Here's the front view, the side view and the back view. Twist the fourth about 1-inch red bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 1-inch red bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth red bubble in one lock twist.
Twist the white, I think it is
eighth white bubble. Lock the free end of the eighth white bubble with the fifth red bubble. Let's measure and twist the sixth bubble of the second red balloon. Twist it and lock both ends of the sixth red bubble in one lock twist. Remember to keep the rest of the first red balloon inside of the loop of the sixth red bubble. So far we have made 3 red and 2 white stripes, total of 5 stripes. As you may remember from the book, the original hat has 6 stripes. However, from my experience, the number of stripes, even the color of stripes, really doesn't matter. We can make the red 7th bubble and finish the sculpture at this point. Here is an example of the hat with 5 stripes. Okay, you got the point. Let's finish the hat with 6 stripes. We can cut off the rest of the second red balloon, tie off the end. I just hide it between bubbles here. And now we're going to use a white balloon to make the lollipop or the sixth stripe or the bottom of the hat. Twist the ninth white about 1 inch bubble. Twist the tenth soft white about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the tenth white bubble in one lock twist. Now I'm going to add the second white balloon. Tie the nozzle of the second white balloon around the last white bubble. Cut off the rest of the first white balloon. Tie off the end, hide the ends between bubbles. And we work the rest in the same fashion as before. Loop the white balloon around the red balloon to measure the size of the bubble. Twist the first white bubble of the second white balloon. Lock both ends of the first white bubble in one lock twist. Make sure to keep the red balloon inside of the loop. We are making the lollipop now, so let's loop the rest of the white balloon around the first white bubble. Measure the size of the second bubble, twist it, and lock both ends of the second white bubble in one lock twist. Well, basically we have made the hat already. We can use the rest of the white balloon and the rest of the red balloon as a handle, or use it to attach the hat to different sculptures. Okay, let's cut off the rest of the white balloon and tie off the end. Hide the end between bubbles. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Pull the loops of the hat close to each other. Let's twist the fourth red bubble of the first red balloon. It should protrude about 2 inch away from the bottom of the hat. Also, we can twist the fifth soft red 1 inch bubble and lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist, but I'm gonna work without it. Lock the free end of the fourth red bubble of the first red balloon with the 1 inch bubble at the bottom of the hat. So as you can see, the fourth red bubble goes through all 6 stripes of the hat. The fourth red bubble of the first red balloon holds all the stripes together. With some help of the small 1 inch bubbles at the back of the hat. Let's cut off the rest of the red balloon and tie off the end. Hide the end between bubbles. Congratulations again. We have made the hat of the cat. We can use this hat as standalone sculpture, wearable hat, or we can use it with different size sculptures, doll size, large size. This hat has universal size, one size fits all. Let's take a look. Here's a side view, the bottom view, the front view. The bottom and the front view is basically the same, just different color. And here's a smaller size hat where we use 5 stripes. As you can see, the top and the bottom of this hat is the same. In Dr. Seuss' work, the cat was wearing the hat and a ball. For this example, I use a red balloon to make a ball, as described in previously published instruction, a ball. To make the hat wearable, I use 2 flat balloons. Just force nozzles of flat balloons from the bottom, between bubbles of the bottom lollipop, the white lollipop in this example. So in this example, it's between the first and the second white bubbles of the second white balloon. Put the hat on and tie the flat balloons under your chin. Make sure you can breathe freely. Tie loose knot. You should be able to put couple fingers between the flat balloon and your skin easily. Also, we can use the same two flat balloons to attach the bow under your chin. Fix it nicely. Hide the flat balloons behind the bow. As you may notice, I put the flat balloons behind my ears. Found it more convenient for me. And here's an example of a hat with five stripes. Important warning, animals, pets, dog, cats, they are scared of balloons. The same precautions as with kids. Animals require adult supervision at all time. We better keep balloons away from pets. The five-striped hat was presented by my dog, his name Gus. In this example, he was a dog in the hat. Okay. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Шана Тава. С Новым Годом. Have fun and happy twisting.